close your eyes, because your house is on fire.